Space Shuttle Discovery now on final approach to the Kennedy Space Center. Just more than 30 seconds to go. Discovery's gear is down and locked. Main gear touchdown. The nose of the shuttle being rotated down toward the flight deck. The parachute being deployed. And nose gear touchdown and the end of a historic journey. And to the ship that has led the way time and time again, we say farewell, Discovery.
And Houston, Discovery for the final time. We'll stop.
Discovery Houston, Pinto, great job by you and your crew. That was a great landing in tough conditions, and it was an awesome docked mission that you all had. You were able to take Discovery up to a full 365 days of actual time on orbit. I think that you'd call that a fleet leader and a leader of any manned vehicle for time in orbit. So job well done. We'll meet you in the post-landing tab. For post-landing, currently no deltas.
And copy that, Scorch. We're headed to 5-3, and I'd like to thank you and your team and all the orbit teams for a fantastic mission, as well as the Expedition 26 team on orbit. And I'd also like to thank KSC, who has given us a perfect vehicle from start to finish on her final flight.
Well said on all, and we totally agree. Thanks, Pinto.